Hey, it's Emo, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to find opportunities to build local citations so you can improve local SEO for your site. To set the scene, let's say that I'm an electrician in Toronto. The first thing you need to do is go to Google and search for your niche plus your city. So I would search for Electrician Toronto. Now what I'm looking for here are my competitors' websites. So that would exclude directories from places like Yelp or Homestars and no best of posts. So something like torontowiring.com would be a good candidate. After you've collected a few URLs, go to the link intersect tool in Ahrefs. Now in the top section is where you'll want to paste your competitors' homepage URLs. And if you have more than three, you can click the Add Target button, which will bring up a new field. Now, because we're looking for local citations, which usually point to the homepage URLs, we'll switch the mode to URL mode 2. Finally, add the homepage URL for your site in the bottom section. And let's change the mode to URL here too. So what this will do is show us websites that are linking to any of these homepages, but they're not linking to our page. And if we run the search, you'll see around 500 domains. Now, generally speaking, the more targets the referring domains are linking to, the more likely it's a business directory of some sort. So to clean up our list a bit, let's change the intersections filter to only show websites where at least two of the targets are linking to our competitors' sites. And clearly domains like websites.ca, sitesweb.ca, ourbiz.ca, and so on are all going to be places where you can create your own citations. So go and try it out for yours and your clients' websites. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.